Dear children, the objective of this short video is to recall the structure of the future continuous tense, to identify the future continuous tense, and to apply the structure and use the future continuous tense correctly. This future continuous tense is used to talk about actions which will be in progress at some time in future. Second one, for future planned actions. Let us see examples. Deepan Krishna will be listening to music tomorrow. Lakshmi Nakshatra will be drinking hot water. Sri Oksha will be doing her homework tomorrow. Isha Akshaya will be decorating tomorrow. Let us see the structure of the future continuous tense. Subject plus will be or shall be plus V1 plus ing form. Here V1 means present verb. For the first person singular and plural we use shall be. At the same time we can also use will be. So if we see the structure, now we can say I shall be writing, we shall be writing, you will be writing, they will be writing, he will be writing, she will be writing, and it will be writing. So this is the structure for future continuous tense. Let us see some more examples. I will be having a party for my birthday. We will be leaving in 10 minutes. Shashank will be waiting at the gate. Shrenik will be meeting Manashwin this weekend. Himavarshini will be coming to see us soon. Yashwant Sai will be waiting for Dheeraj when the train arrives. Gwenita will be working when the celebration starts. If we observe, these words will be having, will be leaving, will be waiting, will be meeting, will be coming, will be waiting, will be working. So subject plus will or shall plus be plus V1 plus ing form. These are the example for future continuous with the correct structure. Let us see how future continuous tense is used in affirmative sentences, negative sentences, interrogative sentences, and negative interrogative sentences. First one, I will be staying, it is affirmative sentence. The negative one is I won't be staying. If it is interrogative, will I be staying? Here will is the auxiliary verb. When we pose a question, we should use auxiliary verb in the beginning. Won't I be staying? Won't is short form for will not. If you see one more example, you will be staying, you won't be staying, will you be staying, won't you be staying. Third one is he will be staying, he won't be staying. In the same manner we can finish they will be staying, they won't be staying, will they be staying, won't they be staying. This is a chart for using future continuous tense in affirmative, negative, interrogative, and negative interrogative. Hope you understood the structure, usage of future continuous tense. Thanks for watching.
If you like my video, please subscribe our channel to get further updates. Thanks for watching.